But you need the woman who has control over his kind of jewels. Now, we have ways of being very persuasive. Trust me.
About what you said earlier, you let that slip on purpose, didn't you?
You're just being paranoid.
Why would I do that?
I don't know. To make me nervous, maybe, or...
You know, not everything's about you, don't you? You're just feeling guilty.
I don't like stirrers, Peter.
Well, I don't like liars. And I've known Jay a long time.
Really? And you were thinking about that when you was having sex with me, was you?
No, I wasn't. But I was drunk. You were drunk. We were having a good time together.
Yeah, well, we shouldn't have been.
Shouldn't we? Besides, I thought you weren't with Jay anyway.
It wasn't.
So what's the big deal? Look, I'm not trying to stir anything. And I don't plan on saying anything to him. But if he asks me...
You wouldn't.
I told you. I don't like liars.
You know, leave that nice and long. I need to get the scratching.